Hi, welcome to Patong. It's Phuket, Thailand. It's Monday, 2 p.m. We just do the laundry at Laundry Express. I just put my clothes in for 60 baht, 25 minutes. That's the price for the dryer. And then on this side is the all the washers. They got different size and that's the money. So we're gonna go next door, get some food while we're waiting for a 30 minute wash. That's a soap right here. And then this side is a coin changer. And then this side is the Nanai Road. That's Sainamim Road. And then this side they have the, all the way down there is Banzan Road. And our apartment is over there. So we're gonna come and get some food right here. And they have the noodles place right here. So price really good. They got the 30 baht, 50 baht, really good price. And then I'm ordered the 50 baht, the big noodles. So they have the 30 baht, like a dollar, $2 also, different sizes. So this is my food right here. This right here, they got all kind of food. Sorry, cup, really good food. Aloy ma. Number one noodles in Nanai. All right, let's try the noodle. This is the 50 baht. They have the 30 baht also. This is special. Really good food. So while you do the laundry, you can come here or whatever store here, get some food. So really good food. And really cheap, like less than $2. So can beat that. Only in Thailand. After this, we'll go walking around after the laundry. Really good. They got all kind of sauce here. And with all kind of chili stuff right here. You can put it in. Let's try this. 50 baht, okay? 50 baht. Less than $2. $1.75. Only on the Nanai Road, okay? Really good food. Aloy mak, chef lai. Ngan ngon. Masarap, sedap, sebas, kahitin. Moisture. Moisture is plain. This is also. Nilis, costless, with a leg. Lekker. Bon appetit.
คนคนซื้อคนอะไรกันเนาะพอไม่ทําร้อยตัวคือไม่ได้ไม่ตัวละ50 บาทกับกี่ 5 ตัวขึ้นนะตัวละ50 บาทข้าวมันไก่ข้าวมันไก่คุณอ่ะ
ลำสมัครปิดไปค่ะเที่ยวกินไปจับอ่ะเมื่อกี้น้องกินน้องเอาก็น้องแล้วผมเคยเรียนโรงเรียนไม่สบายกูอยากห้ามาสักไม่ต้องไปสักแบบกูบอกกับพ่อเดียวไม่ทำกับพ่อนะมหาที่เขาเรียนไม่ต้องไปสักเป็นภาษาเขา
Aloy mak mak, delicious.
food.
Really good food. You can live in Patong very cheap. You know where to live. But Nanai, this whole road here, you can get a room for like 7,000 baht a month. Really good price. They have even have 6,000 but small. And then you can get food, really cheap food, 50 baht, 60 baht, $2 a meal. So they have 7-Eleven supermarket everywhere here. Only 50 minutes to walk this way, down to the beach, Bangla Road right there. Then it's the other way. Thailand. Anywhere you eat, quality but cheap. Really good, aloy mak, delicious. So this is the Nanai Road, next to the Royal Crown Hotel over there. And next to the Laundry Express over there.